I am Mary Alice Welty White, Eudora Welty's niece, and I have always appreciated the role the University Press of Mississippi has played in the lives of writers and scholars for these past 50 years. Many of their publications remain as some of my favorites. Mississippi has a rich literary tradition, and I wish the press all the best in the next 50 years as they continue their excellent tradition of publishing.